Have fun. Jump around. Get excited. Yeah. We're the Circle Jerks.
Oh, Yeah.
okay for the 69-year-old to stop and catch his breath? The one that we thought was like gonna put us at number one on the Billboard charts for not only easy listening, but number one in the jazz category, and children's music. It is called Wild in the Streets.
I don't like it.
Yes, we have, each one of us has a couple of dozen friends. Isn't this the part where you would normally vape? He would give you all a demonstration on the proper way to vape. Anyways, got a couple of friends. A guy named Tito LaRiva, who played in a band called The Plugs. And a friend named Chris Desjardins, who worked at Slash Magazine, Slash Records, Ruby Records, was responsible for putting out The Misfits Walk Among Us, The Gun Club Fire of Love, some X, some Blasters, some Los Lobos. Anyways, Chris had a band called The Flesh Eaters. The Flesh Eaters never had a solid lineup. There was always this revolving door, people coming and going. Tito actually played guitar in the Flesh Eaters very early on. Between the two of them, while they were playing together, they wrote this next song. Now me, being the nosy little fucking asshole prick that I can be, went to them after having seen them play a couple of times. Greg saw them play a couple of times, and it was ridiculous that they both bands had recorded this song but never put it out. So I guess what eventually happened was whatever cassettes the song was placed on got tossed in a box in the back of the closet and then tossed out into the garbage and all that fun shit. Anyways, I went to them and I said, "Gentlemen, love the song. Why haven't you put it out?" They said, "Oh, don't worry about that, Keith. We love all of the bands that you've played in. We love Greg. Why don't you guys record it and put it out?" And now, here we are in the beautiful state of Missouri. You know, the first time we ever came here, those kids came up to us as we were getting out of the van and they said, "Welcome to Missouri." They actually said that. Anyways, this next song is called I, and I. want to know something?
Oh, wake up and I swear.
if you think for 1 second that I'm going to eat any of this, I'm a diabetic, and on this tour, that guy right there likes his Reese's Pieces and his Hershey chocolate bars, and I get into that and my glucose level gets to a point where my doctor says, we're gonna have to put you in an asylum for food eaters. Hey, look, thank you very much for being here. Oh, this is from all of the people that were coming in? That doesn't look like, how many people are here tonight? 1,600? More than that? 1,625 people tonight? Hey, thank you all. Thank you. I'd also like to thank the pageant and these gentlemen up here in case somebody comes over the rail. They'll keep you from breaking your neck, hopefully.
Yeah.
We would like to play three more songs. Hey, thank you. Picking at your bones. You will never see.